this one. Let's slide on over to Poptown. Reagan hosting Mount Tabor. Vincent Wilkins gets a punt return, tears down the field, dodging and weaving. And juking and jiving and going all the way, just taking it out, eventually thrown out. But hey, he got some good yards there. Cam Hill hands off to John Golette, blows down the sideline, getting past everyone, and it's an open field all the way to the end zone for the Raiders touchdown. Reagan's looked really good this year. Spartans ball now. Noah Marshall dodges. The Raiders gets bumped into the end zone. Nice little Mount Tabor touchdown there, but it wouldn't be enough. Reagan wins this one 47-24.